best, the franchise, John Cena.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 250 pounds, John Cena.
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE history.
Yeah, never give up isn't just a t-shirt, it's a legit way of life. Big match, John, ready to go to work here tonight.
And it goes like this, arrows change, championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena.
Here comes the beast!
And he's opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action. And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the Cowboy way. He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home. Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain. And he won't be denied. Brock Lesnar looking to take on John Cena again here tonight. A clash of titans if we've ever seen one, guys. And for two of the universe's biggest superstars, I can only imagine what Lesnar and Cena have in store for each other here tonight.
I've been waiting for this match all night. Lesnar and Cena taking it out again. You gotta love it.
Sound suplex. Is
it just poop pop?
For years, you want some? Come get some. Yeah. Timing with that reversal.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there. Ooh, that combo, the bump to the face.
For the night.